always the quiet ones that turn out to be killers.
Don't want to get involved in this homicide stuff.
She carried in her brain. You made it tolerable. Well, I guess you must be together now.
Each murder changes, the inner zeal is the same. This is why the killings seem random, unrelated. But the police can't see these connections. Except Officer Baxter. I can't say I trust him, but he's my only chance.
Salem PD would be a safe job.
Time to move, girl.
Close. Where is everybody? detectives usually work the day shift.
Okay, well, which office is Baxter's?
It's in the back hallway to the right.
Okay.
Are you trying to get caught? You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
Ugh, the desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows?
Hiding your real rap sheet. Now I have proof.
He never used that blackmail file against me.
Sure, take your time. No rush, I'm sure that book will find itself.
All right, just calm down a second here. Cops don't hide things in plain sight. I just need to figure this out.
We have to find that journal.
Can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Bother me, just keep looking.
Thank you.
inside that opens inward. I better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yep, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me.
Oh, God. That means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on, we should move.
Oh, crap.
Wait, what is that? The museum. That's strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight.
Go, go!
Hold up, hold up. I need to make sure the coast is clear.
Rex.
Who's that?
Cop you need to avoid. All right, you're gonna need to make a break for that room over there. We'll wait for my signal.
Hey, LT, hold up.
You know what this fire drill's all about?
Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on.
Those doors locked from the outside.
Yeah, I'll check in. Hey, you know, I just wanted to say that, you know, Ronan, he was top-notch. He wore his badge of honor.
Rob, what is this place?
Bell Killer War Room. Everything we know about the case so far.
Well, I got what I need, so...
Hey! You keep trying to do this alone, you're gonna get yourself killed.
How about I just leave it as... Oh, you won.
Crap. Can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What? And don't look back.
All right, listen. Your mom wrote that book to help find the killer. It's not gonna say what happened to her. The truths we're both searching for can only be answered by finding the killer. I need a pair of hands in the living world, and you need a detective.
The last case. Ashland Hill Cemetery. They can't see it, but it's there.
What?
I don't know. I guess my mom thought there was a case that was linked to the Bell Killer. Cops didn't.
Okay, we go there next. Ashland Hills.
We?
Come on, we need each other.
You need me a lot more than I need you.
Either way, partners?
Fine. For now.
Now is all I worry about. Ronan. My name is Ronan O'Connor.
I'm... Joy.
Seriously?
And Ronan is better? Don't your parents think you'd be a medieval gladiator? So we're really going to a cemetery, huh?
Yep.
I have to do something, so I'll just meet you there.
No, I'm not letting you ditch
you
me again.
You follow me, the deal is off. If it was meant to be, I'll see you there. If not, I won't.
You better show up to that cemetery, kid. You're the only living person I have left.